I woke up because I smelled smoke. I walked outside and just saw like two houses on fire. And just, so it's like,
it went through your head.
I was
just
lost,
like people, bro. Man. Like, you know, like people here got like dogs and stuff like that. Especially like a big one over there. Like we all know, like, you know, people gotta be safe, you know, and stuff like
that.
At
this block, they do the Halloween parties. And
yeah,
stuff.
They
decorate this block
a lot.
Does anyone live in that house?
Yeah. Obviously, yeah. One of my coaches lives in here. One of my
like
football coaches.
Like, can you describe?
Yeah, family, everything, you know.
How often is
the community?
How often is the fire?
I've never seen one.
Not really in WEEHAWKEN, not really.
Yeah, not really in WEEHAWKEN.
But
first time.
The house is over there, right? They got caught on fire too.
How big were the flames when you saw them?
Oh, they're big. What, this one?
They were big, bro.
Can you describe the smoke condition now? How the air is being affected by
To be honest, like, you can't barely breathe.
It's getting affected.
Like, the air feels like thick. My throat starts to hurt.
It's definitely bad for all of us, bro.
But, you know, as you can see, guys, this is what happens. You just gotta watch out and, you know, take care of yourself, be focused. You see stuff like this in your house, be quick to run out.
Have you ever seen like e-bikes going in and out of the house by any chance?
What is that?
A lot of fires right
now. Oh yeah, low key dude.
Yeah, I mean, as soon as the weather switched up, this happens, right?
Exactly.
Man, it's crazy. The weather switched up.
Thank you so much, guys.
No problem.
Can you give your names or no?
Yeah.
Karan.
Gene. Jalindo.
Can you spell it?
K-E-R-O-N.
J-E-A-N, Gene.
Thank you so much, guys.
No problem. You guys get to go this way, too. That's why we got to there. They were a full charge. A full charge.